anytime you reset your tire pressure monitor, or you need to reset your tire pressure monitor, or you set your tire pressures in your Mercedes, this happens to be a 166 model GL. Just gonna go to your service menu just by pushing right on the keypad. I go all the way over to, oh, there we go, service, tire pressure. It'll be displayed after a few minutes of driving. You just push down on the keypad. It'll bring you to this menu. For new values, just push OK and it's restarted. That simple.